Hello and welcome everyone, XAdante63 here. I'm just going to make this short video on the version 6.6.0. It involves manual connect. So I'm just making this video to show you how to connect your watch manually or pair your watch manually. So when you click on the connect, this interface, now if you tap on the detect ports, you'll see the port number for connecting and a port number for pairing. So I'm gonna do both and explain to you how. I'll also show you that there is a new interface. When you click on the start, the interface right over here changes and give you detail about the connection. So wireless debugging is on, 177 is the same. So now I'm going to try to connect 38659. 38659, that's the same. Keep watch screen is on. Oh, 659, I actually accidentally deleted. And click on the start. So it's going to ping my watch, and then it's going to attempt to connect to my watch. Now, if you've noticed that there is a small window that shows the type of connection, the IP details, and if pairing required or not. And there we have it. I'm connected to my watch. Let's disconnect, keep it on. Now I'm going to show you how to pair. So you connect, and I'm going to. So the first thing you're going to enter is the port number. So it's still the same, 38659. After that, you're gonna tap on the pair new device, 483796, and enter the pairing code, 43339. And I'm gonna hit start. It will pair to your watch. Pairing is successful. Then I'll attempt to connect, proceed, and you're connected. That's pretty much it. And then finally, of course, the auto connect is the same, so keep it on. Just to show you right over here. So this is on. I'll just tap on this and say start. As you can see, that is automated connection wireless debugging. Network details is the IP only, since there is no port. Pairing details not required because there is no pairing code. So keep the watch screen active. It will locate the ports or find the ports, and then it will connect your watch just like that. So the idea is polishing the UI for the easy connect, plus give you the ability to manually connect or manually pair and connect. Thank you guys for watching. Have a great day.